Today's video is all about when your Shih Tzu puppy is upset with you. Oh my goodness, it was kind of like adorable at the same time. My Shih Tzu Zoe was upset with my husband and I, and you guys get to see it firsthand. So let's get right into the video. She's pouting right now because she's upset because we just put clothes on her. It takes a team effort. Shout out to my husband for helping with that.
That was intense.
Yeah, and it already looks like our bow's coming off right here. You guys can see, but this is our third time and it took us about 15 minutes. And it takes both of us and we're tired. Hi, what a beautiful picture. What a beautiful dog. Are you a beautiful puppy? She's mad. Zoe. You look so cute, girl. Hi. Hi, Zozo Bear. Mama's little princess. Hmm? Mama's little princess. Zozo Bear. Zozo. Oh, you want us to get your side profile? This one right here, baby. This is she get ready for a picture.
Mm-hmm. Watch this.
Watch this. Zozo Bear. Zozo Bear. Hi, girl. You're beautiful. Yeah, Daddy thinks it too.
Yep.
She looked at you like. Zoe. Yeah, I don't think she likes the ball because she won't play with the ball even when we throw it.
Girl, I didn't have to fight with you.
Sounds like a race car. Wow. Zoe, you took your bow off. Look at your hair. Why'd you take your bow off, Zozo Bear? Zoe, look at your hair, girl. You took it off? Why did you take it off, Zoe? Thank you for joining us today to watch Zoe's new video about her being upset with mommy and daddy. Please make sure you subscribe to her YouTube channel and click the bell so you can be notified every single time I post a cute little video of Zoe Giselle. Thank you for watching today. Make sure you like, share, and comment. Until next time, bye.